Here's one example why we are losing native solitary bees. Even though there may be habitat available and land use for solitary native bees, sometimes gardeners or landscapers dig up the soil and take out all of the things that don't look appealing, but that was sometimes the homes of native bees. Land does need to be fallow or left alone for native bees that live in the ground for them to have an open habitat in order to thrive. Mahalo nui loa. Thank you so very much.